Okay. Good afternoon, everybody. This is Evolution Space Rev 2 test fire of our future ejection seat motor, Rev 6 of the formula we've been working for this. Should be about an N13,000-ish dead neutral at 3,000 pounds of thrust, about 3/4 of a second of burn, completely smokeless. And we're going to be doing this in begin terminal count 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. All right, good afternoon, everybody. We got here Rev 2 of our pioneer second stage motor. This is Rev 6 this morning. We'll be working for a few months now. I'm going to get about 130 pounds of thrust, average for about 28 seconds-ish, and then about 200 out of 8 here. So we are ready to go. We have a recording. Begin terminal count in sequence 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5.
Yes, sir. Told y'all.